My name's Painter Washington. I'm here with my friend Cleveland. We go turtle hunting. Let me tell you, go back in these woods, there's a turtle about every 5 feet. You try to step over every 3 or 4. You want to make sure that you're kind and courteous. You want to make sure what you're doing, you state that you're there to kill them in a nice, respectable manner. And you just want to make, Cleveland, I told you, we ain't turtle hunting yet. Painter Washington back here again. I call this the field, like the field of dreams, but not as nice. We got my orange machine of the plant digger over there. They dig holes for plants. It's my crystal meth shack, you know. It's one of only three with a touchscreen LED device inside of it that actually tells you how often the crystal meth is done. Hey, Cleveland, stop shooting your gun!
Name Rylan Jr. Been in the turtle hunting business for a long gaku mumba. My Rylan Jr. had my own name. Mom gave me three good names. They all the names of the hun god, but it's did my grandpa's own out. But we've been in the turtle hunting business. Down there, the watermelon we use for the turtles, written in vitamin C, and turtles love the vitamin C. Well, that's about it. We'll show you guys how we do this to Louisiana style. Later.
This here is our family canoe. It's been in our family for a very long time. The original owner was Wesley Snipes. He ended up passing it down to us, and then we ended up leasing it to one of our friends down the road. And a couple dents and stuff in it, and he gave it back. And since there were a couple dents, he gave us some chickens. Definitely gives it that good old alligator hunting patina.
I just don't get how they can bottle up something in the natural water and sell it, blow my mind.
Woo! Woo! I set up this star right here, hoping it lures in a couple turtles out of the forest. I haven't caught anything yet, but you know, give it time. Give it time. Painter, the fuck are you doing, dude?
Free watermelon,
you're
bro. Where else you gonna get that?
Bait,
where else you gonna get
how
that shit, bro?
Catch turtles if you
listen,
a fucking turtle bait.
Listen, there's two times three.
Hey, you ain't be eating the bait yet.
Yo, shut the fuck up, Cleveland.
I'm Bobcat, this is my cousin Doza.
Yeah.
About to head down to the creek to kill some turtles. There you go, Bobcat. All these alligator hunters coming up from Louisiana, fuck them. All these gator hunters taking all the turtle business, fucking pissed. There's two kinds of people, edumacated and non-edumacated, and we edumacated. Got us some turtle lacquer here, making an awesome turtle. It's real good. Old Kirk was a black man with white curly hair. Delicious.
We gotta show these dirty people how to hunt their turtles. Ain't no more money in the gator business.
Man,
I
said stop following me! Man, I told you, hold on there. I said stop following me, sir. I swear, you see this poisonous wheat grass right here? I swear you'll be so poisoned up you won't be able to even walk the next morning. I swear, man, you won't even be able to operate that damn camera.
They paid us to do this stuff on the counter, we catching this dirt. Hey, this is what they call dirty crick. And then why everybody think that the dirt is dirty? Oh, whoop. And they ain't got nothing on it. We've been Everglades and Louisiana swamp. And nothing stays in the creek.
We got a real hard life having to travel down to the creek every day. Carrying this shit. It's real hard. It's not an easy life killing turtles. No, it ain't.
Vibe is a lot different. Lots of skeeters around here. you know, the mosquitoes, and they carry all that malarial business.
I like turtles.
Stir them up. Do that thing that we get them all riled up with. Want to do that thing, you do that. Get some turtles all stirred up. We're going to check it out.
Oh, here we go.
Back in the old days. Wow! Yeah!
Pick the dang canoe up.
Hey, Buckwheat, is that level enough to be getting in here?
I don't care if it's level enough or not. I ain't going that way. This place look like damn Vietnam. You son of a bitch, you stupid son of a bitch.
Hey, relax it there, man. It's my canoe, too. I put up $5 for it.
Get in, stupid son of a bitch. Come on. You damn idiot. Oh, you gonna send it, damn friend. Come on, now.
Hey, here we go. Back in the old days, we used to do this.
You're going the wrong way, you dummy.
No, man, we're not doing this again. Happened too many times.
Hey, you got that yelling. You're gonna get old turtles away. Everybody know that turtle like Lynn Skinner. And that gator's like Johnny and Kansas. You on the game? On the damn me?
What the fuck?
Hey, you ain't no stone ass spider. You know I don't let them spiders. You gonna goose me my business, son? We on the top of a log, Tommy. I ain't doing nothing. I ain't gonna sit here. Could you get us out of this mess? Cause you got in.
Alright, cuz, let's go do this.
Hey!
Hey, what the hell? What are you doing?
It's them goddamn gator hunters in the water.
Hey, we got
it first. How do you feel about that?
I told you.
You told you turtle lovers. Bitch, out your own game. We're gonna set these traps, bring them.
They got to the spot first.
Come on, guys. Guys, do it. Do your thing.
They got to the spot first.
Shoot them. Come on, guys. We gotta get these guys.
No more gator fuckers in my water. Go get the goddamn gator hunter.
Come on, cuz, jump in the water!
Cuz, meet me at the next bank. Come on, you know.
Come on, cuz, you can do it. Come on!
No, let's do this! Let's fuck it!
Goddamn gator lovers!
Here we get
you! Goddamn gator hunter!
Hey man, I'm about to do my famous turtle call known by the greatest darn dang turtle hunter there is around, Mr. Andy Kirkwood.
He's the greatest turtle hunter ever.
And he's a great guy.
Hey, Pinger, Pinger. That right here, he looks like a good bud to paint the first try. I'm gonna tell you folks back home what the head of the channel want. Hey, that dude. Turtle track. Pretty simple mechanism. It catches up to about 8 turtles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8. That's my easy coach right there. And you find a good branch, and you know what? This is the kind of branch the older turtle like. Put it around there. We're gonna let that sit and marinate for a little bit in the water. And now we're gonna go down the stream and find some more places to plant traps. Much like a descent. I turned it around. I'm tired of not seeing what was coming.
I didn't even know we were going back to words.
Let's go set any trap more down the river. Right.
We're almost to the spot. You hear that?
Yeah.
Think I might have heard a turtle. They're close.
Think that's a turtle trap up there.
Let's go check it out.
Oh, looks like there's a live one.
Get it, cuz. There's a turtle gonna kill you! Yeah. Woo!
Yeah, you got that turtle!
Yeah, that turtle died!
Yeah, cuz.
That turtle's still alive. Let's finish her off!
Cuz, connection! Yeah! Yeah, kill
that
him.
Turtle died!
Wow.
Yeah, fucking turtle! Yeah, yeah!
Alright, next trap, let's go. We're out.
We're gonna get the turtle no matter whose trap it's in, especially if it's them damn gator hunters.
Hear that, Smokey Joe?
You betcha I do ping a grab hold in the shore. Anchor down.
Serve the big old snapper. Oh, here you come, pinger.
Sugar Bay Magic, tinfoil works and a little can of dynamite. Yeehaw!
That right there, just in case anyone on our tail, they run over that, keep pulling the finger, and they gonna be in for a mighty big explosive surprise.
I just want a bottle of water.
What the hell's that?
Oh no, is that a bottle of shake and bake?
Oh no!
Cuz, help me!
Bobcat, I'm coming! Bobcat!
Goza, help me, cuz!
I'm coming, Bobcat!
Goza!
I'm coming, Bobcat! I'm coming, no!
Oh, Bobcat, no! Bobcat! Bobcat!
Bobcat, you lost your hat! Bobcat! Bobcat! Bobcat!
Alright, you gotta be real quiet now. You gotta wait for the fish. Gotta wait for it. Yo, there's one right there! There. Fuck, we missed it. Alright, be quiet now. I'll come back. Be quiet. There it is right there! Yeah. Fuck. Oh, there it is! Fuck, we'll get it, dude. Just wait for it. Wait for it.
Hey, you see my friend Bobcat?
There not no Bobcats up in these parts, man. Where the fuck are you talking about?
I ain't seen nobody. My friend Bobcat.
I ain't seen nobody in years.
Bobcat, he fell out of a boat.
You got a pet Bobcat?
No, my friend Bobcat.
Where'd you leave it last?
No, he's in a boat and he fell out.
If I see a Bobcat, I'm gonna blow his head off.
Yeah, I see Bobcat, I'm gonna shoot the shit out of him.
Bobcat! Bobcat! Goddamn Bobcat!
This here ain't no turtle you won't mess around with. So, before we take him back to the show.
Yo, this is where we put our trap, ain't it, Tupac?
No, check that trap.
Hey, it ain't here. They must have taken our dang
trap.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, some old gold geeky doing
here. It cost me my PS3 for that dang trap.
This is all your damn
me?
Fault!
I didn't do anything!
You,
are you kidding me?
Stupid shorty!
Bam-a-lam, you know that's no lie. Bam-a-lam, she's so rock steady. Bam-a-lam, and-
dog is that there, Bobcat? No! Perfect.
Good aim, Keith.
Alright, guys, let's do this fucking shit. Do it again, bro.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Hey, so we beat you to your own spots, you dying little dirty turtle lovers. What do you say about that, huh, Pill?
Brandon Manny.
What?
Alright, one more time. Right,
this just... is so fucking stupid.
Yeah.
Get in there, shoot him, shoot him, start shooting! Oh, he done some bitch.
There's
Where
a golden
now, boy!
There's a golden bullet, they'll kill him one hit.
Oh no! Bobcat!
Sucks.
I caught an actual turtle.
No!
This is a very rare African swallow. Sorry about that. A turtle. He's currently swelled up. You know, they're not too people friendly.
Damn,
well,
good eating, though.
Oh, we do.
I'm talking a British accent.
Yeah,
why are you talking a British accent?
I don't know.
Come on, cuz, jump in the water!
I'm jumping in scummy ass fucking water.
How was that, dude?
That was fucked. That was so gross.
You did good. You did good.
Swamp water smells like shit.
Priester, stop bitching.